Where are we?
I have no idea.
Hello! Oh! You're inside! Your family's Cuckoo Clan!
Aye?
Correct.
Matt, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! And Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! Oh, look at that! Whoa!
Is that me?
It's you, Andy.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck! Woo!
Where does he go?
So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
Designed this, knew what they were. Do it.
Thank you. the center! Pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. They're never at home.
Cody. Do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, we lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Oh, let's follow them.
Let's go!
Oh, paddle boating! Let's see where we end up! Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining. We're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now! Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now, now, now. Now, 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 now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal!
So are airplanes, Cody!
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines!
They're flying bird machines! Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower!
There we go! Easy!
in the park.
Like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay. Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in. Seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. Ah. Really have to follow them.
We'll never get out of here. Here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
May! May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run! Hey, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help!
Magnificent place.
Yeah, and cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Well, maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought.
Look at that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Hey!
Keys!